Sasha not gonna wait for Clash of Champions. Unloading here on Lynch. And now Bayley coming in to put an end to things. Bayley admitted they're best friends, but enough's enough.
What the hell is happening?
What the? It's Kairi Sane and Bayley. A brawl across the WWE Performance Center. And Asuka obviously concerned about Kairi Sane, yeah. But the match continues for the Raw Women's title. Asuka trying to focus in the German suplex. Kairi Sane is getting mugged by Bayley in the back. And Bayley doing the only thing she can to distract Asuka here.
I mean, Asuka trying to put away Sasha Banks, trying to keep an eye on what's going on to her partner and friend, Kairi Sane.
Her heart is not in it.
It's a moral dilemma right now for Asuka.
Think you can jump me? You think you can jump me?
Asuka trying to focus. Bayley continues to beat the hell out of her friend, Kairi Sane.
And Asuka's having to choose between a championship or her best friend.
Asuka! She's not gonna help you.
Oh no. Oh my God, and Asuka's going into the back to go after Kairi Sane and Bayley.
But the referee's counting. The referee is starting the count on Asuka.
Yes.
Asuka's gotta get back out here.
Count of seven.
You don't want to see it end like this.
Sasha Banks has won the Raw Women's title via countout. And Asuka finally running off Bayley.
And introducing the challenger from San Jose, California, Bayley.
Bayley with her trademark smile on. Wonder if she's collected her thoughts well enough to leave Hell in a Cell in the past and move forward, because Bayley has an opportunity to recapture her coveted SmackDown Women's Championship.
World? What on earth?
Bayley's slaughtering the inflatable people, her trademark.
Well, yeah, and something that's defined Bayley throughout her entire career here in WWE. And what Bayley's all about, that fun-loving persona.
Seems to me that it was more than a temper tantrum after losing the title, Cole. Bayley's undergone some sort of metamorphosis.
Yeah, a complete change in personality from the former champion, Bayley. Even Charlotte does not know quite what to make out of this.
Obviously suffering a serious leg injury, Corey, during the tag team championship match moments ago.
Don't touch it! Where? Don't touch it!
Sasha, you gotta let him help you. Come on, your knee's messed up.
We're here to help you.
Hey, Sasha, come on,
you don't
want to get up.
Sasha, get out of my face!
We're trying to help you.
Don't need your help!
We're trying to help you.
Calm down, hey,
calm down.
Calm down, Sasha, come on. We're here to help you.
Okay. Corey, the one thing we do know about Sasha, no matter what you want to say about her, she's a proud competitor.
That's right.
You want to just slide over?
At times to her own detriment.
And we saw that in the matchup tonight. Sasha beating a long, long time on the injured knee. Oh my God! What? Oh my God!
What the hell is going on?
I got Bayley attacking Sasha.
Shut the hell up! Get out of here!
Sasha Banks already potentially injured. Bayley just snapped.
Seriously injured, Corey. And Bayley now, and that's the bad leg. That's Sasha's injured leg against the steps. Oh my God, Bayley's gonna permanently injure Sasha.
Bayley is trying to ruin the boss.
They were best of friends. Oh.
You deserve all of this. All of this.
What did Sasha do to deserve this?
Well, listen, these two have had a volatile, at times tumultuous friendship, but I mean, even I believe that this was legitimate.
But again, that's Banks' bad knee. Who knows how seriously injured that is? And for what? Why? Oh my God, you, no!
Bayley! I heard what you've been saying about me, that I only attack you from behind. Apparently, you aren't getting the message. So here I am, not lurking in the shadows, in the middle of your ring, and I am calling you out.
Queen of Spades isn't hard to find, standing her ground in Bayley's ring.
Shayna Baszler will take on Bayley and Becky Lynch Sunday at Survivor Series. Wait a minute, from behind! Bayley, the SmackDown Women's Champion, doing just what she accused Baszler of doing earlier tonight. Attacking Baszler from behind, and the fight is now on.
Is that what Bayley did, Cole? Did Bayley beat Baszler at her own game?
And Bayley, the SmackDown Women's Champion, who complains she's been overlooked in all this, trying to retreat now from Baszler, but Baszler relentless in her attack.
Baszler like a Terminator, just following Bayley. The Kira Fuda clutch.
Yeah, the submission magician. The NXT Women's Champion with a Kira Fuda clutch locked in on Bayley. She's taken out so many women over the years with that move, and Bayley able to drive her in the barricade and try to make it out of harm's way, but Baszler again on the attack.
And Bayley's in self-preservation mode right now.
Oh, and throat first off the barricade goes Baszler. Bayley will drive her into the ring post, and the SmackDown Women's Champion Bayley will survive here tonight. But will she survive come Sunday at Survivor Series?
Last week, I put Sasha Banks on the shelf, and come Sunday, I'm going to put Bayley.
Oh, my God. SmackDown Women's Champion Bayley, they're going to get a jumpstart advantage on her challenger before we even make it to Houston at the Royal Rumble.
Certainly no shortage of vitriol between these two competitors. It all comes to a head with the SmackDown Women's Championship on the line this Sunday at the Royal Rumble.